click the notification bell and please subscribe to my channel. Thank you. Hey guys, welcome to Geeta's Kitchen. Today I'm going to share the recipe for Christmas. So I'm going to make the recipe. It's called Nutella Muffin. So this recipe you can give it to your guest in the Christmas time, and it's very easy to make the people who are working. So let's start. So for this recipe, what you need, one cup of maida, that is the plain flour. So I'm adding, but I'm going to make three cups. So 3 cups of maida. This is the 1 cup. And I'm going to add 2 more. So I added 3 cups of plain flour, that is maida. And I'm going to add 2/3 cups of sugar. So I'm going to add 2/3 cups of sugar. So 2/3 is a cup of sugar, means 10 tablespoon, guys. So I added 2/3 cup, and it's time to add 1 cup of milk. So before adding the milk, I'm going to add 2/3 cup of cocoa powder. You can add the drinking chocolate powder too. So I added 2/3 cup of cocoa powder, and I'm going to add 1 cup of milk into this. So I'm adding 1 cup of milk. And it's time to add the baking powder. So I'm going to add 3 teaspoons of baking powder. So I'm going to add 1 teaspoon. Then I'm going to add 1 more teaspoon. So I'm going to add 3 teaspoons, guys. So I added 3 teaspoons of baking powder and a pinch of soda bicarbonate. And I'm going to add 2/3 cup of butter and oil mixed. So you can add 2/3 cup butter or 2/3 cup oil, but I mixed it. And so this is done. And the last part is, I'm going to add the Nutella. So I'm going to add 2 tablespoons of Nutella. So we are making the Nutella muffins, guys. This is the must for this recipe. Don't skip this one. Yummy. And 1 more. So 2 tablespoons of Nutella. And if you want egg, you can add 1 egg, but I'm not going to add any egg. So this is done, guys. And I'm going to mix these together, all these things together. And I'm going to add little bit of vanilla. It gives the nice taste in all the dessert, guys. And I'm going to mix it again. Oops, sorry guys. So I'm going to mix this one. So my muffin tray is ready, guys. And I brought this cover for these cakes, and it's a Christmas decoration. Yes, I'm making this dessert for the Christmas, so I thought I have to buy this one. So I put it in the tray, and I'm going to fill up this one with the So I'm going to put in all these. So I put it in all the cups, guys, so we can make 12, and some more is left here, so I will make it later. So you can make approximately 6 to 18 cupcakes. So yeah, so you have to preheat this oven in 180 degree for 15 minutes. Then we have to bake for 20 to 25 minutes. So yeah, my Nutella muffin is ready and I'm going to try with this knife whether it stick to this knife or not. So it didn't stick, guys, so that means it's fully cooked. So can you see? Oops. So for the decoration I have to wait for a little bit. So so after 30 minutes I will do the decoration for these muffins. Hey guys, after 30 minutes, when it becomes cool down, what you have to do, you have to apply the Nutella in the top of the muffins. Like this. So this is very yummy recipe, guys. Please try at your home and let me know. And I will write all the ingredients in the description box so that you can see step by step. So you have to apply. So I'm going to apply all over the muffins. So I applied the Nutella and I'm going to add this decorations, guys. So Christmas time, you have to decorate. So I'm decorating. It will stick to this Nutella. So I have to decorate all the muffins. So I have decorated, guys, and I'm keeping in this box. So yeah. Hey guys, this is the quick video of how to make Nutella muffin at your home with this decoration. So this is for the Christmas, guys, and I will try to upload more videos for the Christmas. So see you soon in my another cooking video, and please subscribe to my channel and please hit the like button, and thanks for watching. See you soon. Bye. So can you see, guys? Wow, it's look yummy. So I'm going to have this one. Merry Christmas. Bye, guys.